hopefully you will do okay through the night. I'll keep praying for you, because I'm thinking, had I left you outside, I was told that the ants would eat you up through the night, or some other creature. So I decided to bring you in the house with me and try and find a place to shelter you. So just relax, and I'm going to go and get into relaxation as well.